I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face. So afraid to tell the world what I've got to say.